Hey guys, it's me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Island Paradise Part 4. And Chase here is the first one up, and you could hear those seagulls. They're so loud. Alright, I get it. no, but it's wonderful. And what's this? You want to go fishing? Yes, actually I want to have him start fishing or something like that. Does he have any skills in that? No. Yeah, one. Okay, he has writing too. Because of the multi-tab. Okay, whatever. I guess he got a writing skill too. But what I want him to do is after he takes a shower, he is going to blow the foghorn. I'm pretty sure it's going to wake everyone up. Actually, Ariel here, she woke up not too long ago because she was seasick and she vomited twice. One after the other. So if this wakes everyone up, great. What's the problem? You can't blow the foghorn. Your Sims, we're too hungry to blow the foghorn. Fine. Have some waffles then. Oh, Cass and Sass Resort made 231 simoleons. Awesome. That was amazing. And we want to own a 3-star resort. Everybody wants to do that. Okay, fine. How much is 2,000? Yes, that's easy. Lifetime happiness points. And of course, it's more for the people who have the little thing, because it's, yeah, you know, what do you call it, the thing. Yeah, go snorkeling. You're no, that's 200. We can cross that one out. But yeah, it's because the lifetime wish. Okay, anyway, that was so hard for me to say. Now you can blow the foghorn, or should you? Nah, whatever, wake everyone up. They need to wake up anyway. Yeah, there we go. Ariel just woke up. Okay, so let me just, you used the bathroom not too long ago, so go ahead and take a shower. And then you can go ahead and not climb up. Go ahead and eat some waffles. And, yeah, there's, Gio ate some waffles yesterday, so he's gonna probably eat some hot dogs for breakfast because, there's only gonna be 3 slices left. Well, after Chase here, there's only 2 slices left because there's 4 in total. Oh, wait, no, because Gio didn't eat that one day. Okay, so there's 3 slices left. Yep, because there's 8 of them in total, slices when you make a group meal. Oh my god, that was amazing. I'll blow it again. Did it wake everyone up? No, they're still sleeping. Awesome. You can see his tattoo. Yeah, this is the only one. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, that's enough of that fun. And I guess today in the morning, he can level up his handiness, but let's go somewhere. Let's move a houseboat. Let's move a houseboat. Where shall we boat? Where shall we boat? Let's go next to our resort. Where is our resort? Right over here. Okay, let's go ahead and boat. A little closer. But the diving spot is over there. Oh, shoot. And our port is over there, our original port, pretty port. You know what, let's port, like, let's go right in the middle, right here. Can we move, move the houseboat right here? Yeah, that sounds good. So it's not gonna take us too long. Amazing. Okay, Ariel, you're still eating. See, Gio. Oh, look at that. It's actually moving pretty fast, I think. Awesome. That's really cool. All right, Ariel, oh yeah, go ahead and brighten his day. Oh, that's amazing, yeah. He doesn't have work today because he had work yesterday. So Cassidy, are you waking up? Oh yeah, from loud conversation, wow. You guys talk too loud, so we're just gonna wake up and react to noisy Sims. Sorry about that, Cassidy. Go ahead and go to bed. Okay, you guys, done. Done talking. Talk about the hail. There was no hail. Or actually there was, but whatever. You can go ahead and eat some waffles. And then Ariel, you clean up after yourself. Let Cassidy sleep for a little while. And then she'll go ahead and check on the resort. This is amazing. Ugh. This is just wonderful. I think I'll have everyone kind of go upstairs and maybe hang out for a little while. Later in the afternoon, though. Or in the evening time. That'll be kind of good if I have them all come home. Ugh. You know what? He has a handiness skill. Stop doing this right now. Because you have to repair that. Ariel, look what you've done. Go ahead and mop up the puddle while you're waiting. That's okay. And then you can go ahead and snorkeling. Go ahead and go snorkel after you recycle that. Yes. And there she goes. on a little aqua sled. Oh, that's nice. Okay, and then Chase will continue to go ahead and move houseboat in that place that I want him to move the houseboat. Oh, do I have to click that? Why can't I just, like, can I do this? Move the houseboat there. Alrighty. Okay, Ariel. Actually, I'm gonna have you go ahead and go scuba diving once more. So, we can only go in this place so far. What's that? Oh. What is this? The loner household. Matthew is out in the moment. That's pretty cool. They're using the new fence. And, oh, we have to visit this guy. Look at his bedroom. He's a loner, so I know he doesn't want to be disturbed. But he has arches as his windows, right? He has those new windows here also, but that's, I mean, as his doors, yeah. Oh my god, he has that pretty pink swan thing. Oh my god, this is amazing. Okay, anyway, let's go back. Ariel, why did I click on her like that? Okay, stop it. Okay, go ahead and go to Rocky Reef and scuba dive there. Sure. Alright, you're gonna have to wake up soon. Yay! Chase is done. Yay! Okay, Geo. So you have nothing to do. I mean, you do have something to do, so go ahead and shower first. And then Cassidy, you'll wake up soon and go ahead and use the bathroom, take a shower. And then Geo, you can use the bathroom if you have time. Yeah, you have time. Plenty of time. And I think I do want him to level up his athletic skill. And why? What better thing to do than do chin-ups on a boat, like moving and stuff? This view is amazing. Ah, I can't get over it. I can't get over it. Nope. A couple more days, you guys. A couple more days, then I'll probably get used to it. Hopefully I will. Otherwise, I'm just gonna say amazing every 2 seconds. Yep. Oh, somebody needs to clean that toilet. I'm sorry, Cassidy, for making you do this, but I don't know. You're a resort owner. You have to get used to, like, maintaining a resort and your house, too. You know? Alright, what are you doing? Oh, you're right. You're underground. Ooh, that's right. She has 2 hours left, and she's gonna breathe comfortably for that. Okay, I'm looking for a shell, and I don't want to waste much time. You know what? Fine. Oh, finally, Geo grasped the basics of, the thing. Can you? No, you can't take those. But let's catch this goldfish while we're at it. Let's see. Oh, the little, picture there is so cute. Oh! Let's go explore the cave! We will do that right after. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, let's catch that goldfish. Ah, this is beautiful. This is beautiful right here. Uh-huh. This is so cool. Ah, she just grabs it. Alrighty, let's go ahead and explore that cave. Maybe we'll find an uncharted island. Ah, you can see the little octopus tentacles already. Are you scared, Ariel? Are you scared? Nah, she's not scared. That's so cool. It's really neat. Wow, that's amazing. This is so pretty! Look at it! Okay, let's watch her. Let's see. I wonder what the other housemates are doing as well. Oh, she's going in. She's going in the rabbit hole. Going in. What's this? She wants to catch 5 fish while diving. Sure. Look for diving work at the. Okay, we'll do that after she's done. After she runs out of breath in 53 minutes, which is really seconds. Alright, oh, he got up to level 2. Wow. Ariel caught a goldfish worth 11 simoleons. Let's see what else happened. While she's in the cave, we'll just wait for her. Ariel definitely grabbed an electric eel and used it to recharge her phone. Phew, that was close. Oh my god. Oh, there's bubbles coming out of there. Just a little while before she gets teleported to the top. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. Geo finally became strong. Ariel Dave found an air pocket in the cave. Awesome. So now she has 2 hours left. That's amazing. Ariel Dale, not Ariel Dave. Why did I call her that? You're not watching TV. You're heading off to the resort. Let me pause it because I do want to go to Ariel. What's that? Somebody has their little speedboat out. What's her name? Valerie Vidal. Awesome. Okay, go to Hobart's Hideaway, which is now Cass and Sass. Wait, let's see. Resort management. Can we improve the result? Oh, yeah, that's right. Review resort reviews. Okay, so it's a 2-star hotel. It's surf, sun, and fun. If what you're looking at if what you're after, then this is perfect vacation spot for you. Let's hope so. Okay, so Jack Burrows, a return trip will only happen if this place adds a food stand, okay? I don't plan on staying here again until they decide to add some hot tubs to the amenities list. Ugh, we'll try to, they're expensive. In my opinion, the quality of the food was average. We'll increase that, don't worry. That's not too bad. I like to keep my healthy life safe while on vacation. It was a real disappointment to find out the resort did not offer enough gym equipment. Okay, boo, no firewalk pit. A high-end resort needs to serve some sushi. I guess this place isn't as classy as I hoped. We'll have to get more buffet tables then. Buddy, we'll buy another buffet table since they all want one. And then we will definitely read these a little bit later. Ah, terrible, half a star. A very convenient room service. You should serve some dim sum at your buffet. There seems to be plenty of fish available, but I was disappointed not to see any sushi. Maybe they can get any rice? Maybe they can't get any rice? Ugh, whatever. We will go and we will improve stuff. Don't you worry. Don't you worry now. Don't you worry. We'll delete these boxes, these wooden crates. This is cool. We'll keep this here. It's not that bad. We'll put the coolers right here so they don't take much space up. Put it right there. It is a coffee table, so they could put any red cups there. Why don't we? Yeah, that's definitely. Let's buy a juice keg thing. I don't know where it will be. Don't know what to do. What I'm looking for exactly. Okay, what should I get first? Well, some gym equipment. Okay. We need a gym, apparently. So let's do that. I hate to put the gym in here, but you know what? It's going to have to happen. I mean, it's the closest gym that I have. So, you know what? Let's take these tables. They're pretty classy, so let's put them up here if anyone wants to sit and have this nice view. So, I guess we can add another one right there. Let's... yeah, fine, whatever. Let's copy these chairs. We'll change them up in the future, but just for now, we'll have something. Okay, hopefully they'll be fine. They should be. Maybe we can add a lamp. Actually, I want this, like, right there. And that, like, right there. Okay, fine. Now it's too close. Really? Oh, really? 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 Okay, fine. That's fine. All right, what else? What else do we need? We need, like, entertainment stuff. So, we're working on a gym. We can have a rim-rocking basketball hoop thing going on here. Well, we need some flat land. Oh, we have some here. Sure, why not? Yeah, let's see if we can place this anywhere. No, we could do it here though. Okay, nah, it's taking up some of the space, let's see. Yeah, not much, whatever, it'll have to do for now. I hate that these chairs are not showing up. Ugh, make me very disappointed, whatever. Oh God, okay, a gym, wow, this is expensive. I think that's enough for a gym. To be honest with you, I guess you could do some chin-ups. Wow. Okay, this is the first of the gym. So, ooh, it was a little plus sign. So apparently we're doing well. We're doing well. Adding some fun stuff. What else could be for entertainment? We can add the pink plonk table. Yes, we can do that. That'll be something. Do we have space here? We have some space. So, okay, we can do that. I want them to get by. It's not... Okay, there would be some space here. I'm thinking, because I don't want to take up all the space that we have. What the heck? What's going on here? Eh. Fine, people will survive. Don't worry. You know what? No, I want them both to be able to see the ocean. These people, fine. You know what? They'll live with it. They'll live. At least they have this thing. Or can I move this up? I can... probably move this very, very close. Let's see. Yeah, that's fine. Perfect. All right, what else? They're not getting more of a gem. I could add some of these things, like a bowl. Hopefully they won't steal any of it. Let's put that downstairs so they can grab some of these equipment and that. I don't know if this is helping at all. Probably not. But you know what? Whatever. What else? I don't know. Wow, I'm taking a lot of time on this. I know. I'm sorry. Oh, chess. You need chess, right? Okay, another buffet table. There you go. That's what I'm going to do. Another buffet table. Don't worry. Don't worry. I'm getting to it. I'm getting. I'm working on it. hey, that works. Can they get to it? Apparently they can. So you know what? That's fine. Now it looks so not symmetrical, but hey, whatever. Fine, that'll be okay. They have less room to walk, but whatever. I don't really care. Not that much. Alrighty. Oh god. You know what? We should probably build up some of a waiting room-ish. So I want to add a TV, but it's expensive. We don't have money. You know what? Too bad. So sad. I think we've done enough for now. Right? That was a bit of a upgrade. We can buy that later and that later. And a water slide. Let's get them a water slide at least, right? At least a water slide. Now, where the heck is that? Outdoor activities here. They have sprinklers, and the water slide should be here somewhere. Did I pass it? Can't be that expensive. Come on. What's this? Sims travel tent. That's cool. Pretty interesting. Wow, we're gonna buy those definitely when we go to islands. Ooh, okay, here's a juice keg that I wanted to get them so they can get a bit drunk. If you know what I mean. Oh, I mean juiced. Let's put that upstairs here somewhere, right there. And we're broke, so we're done. We're done. At least we earned a little bit of simoleons today. That'll be okay. What else do you want? Let's go to him. He's working out. Don't break a sweat. You're stinky enough. Cassidy is just sitting down. So actually, wow. Wow. Okay, so we bought a bunch of stuff. But I do want her to be there doing stuff, I guess. I don't know. Oh, congratulations. Gio has been conferred the new title of Mouth Breather by the Isla Paradiso Town Council because he's awesome. Learning the basics of mouth to mouth is very important. You're getting the hang of it. Keep practicing no matter how creepy your friends think you're getting. Gio now makes 340 simoleons. Oh, what happened to her? Okay, Gio got promoted. Ariel Dale may have found another exit, but doesn't have enough skill to know for sure. Try increasing your diving skill first and exploring this cave again. So another exit means, basically, it's gonna lead you to probably an uncharted island. Most likely, especially your first exit, I'm pretty sure. But, she doesn't have enough skill for it yet. Oh, sucks. But while exploring the cave, Ariel Dale found a second exit. Awesome! Now let's look for some shells. She can go ahead and like swim around, go here. But I'm looking for those shells. Am I like not finding any at all? Or do I just like, I must be terrible at this. Oh no, let's catch this thingy. Let's catch some stuff. And catch that. Yeah, we'll definitely just improve her skill more. And then we will find many, many other things. Oh, here's a shell. Awesome, collect that. Don't catch these first. Get the shell first. 19 minutes, you can do it. Play with the flying disc. Okay, oh my god. Look for diving work at the bistro. Oh, wow, I didn't know we can do all this stuff. Oh no. Warm wetsuit. That sudden underwater scare has given your sim a warm and uncomfortable... Oh no. She peed herself because she saw a shark. Let's watch it. Oh my god. Breathing shallowly. The oxygen tank is getting a little low. Better resurface for air. Oh my god. That's We're not going to watch a shark because we do have to go return to surface or she may die. Oh my god. Oh my god. There is a chance. There is a huge chance. Wow. Alrighty then. Wow. Well, she's now level 3. That's amazing. Go up to surface. Hey, there's someone else. Yelena Ojeda. Yeah. Well, anyway, that was fun. Oh boy. You know what? Just go ahead and snorkel then for now. You could spend her day. She could spend her day snorkeling. That's amazing. Wow. That's pretty cool that we got to see that. Oh god. Okay, what else do you want to do? Well, you know what? Maybe... Okay, let's go find work at the science lab. I know it's on a separate island, and I could show you what that looks like. Right? Because I've seen it somewhere. It's like... Maybe it's not on a separate island, but... Yeah, it is. Totally. With the junkyard right here. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a pretty waterfall. So weird. Oh my god. Okay. And somebody lives here, too. That's pretty cool. Living on their own island. Like, I mean, they're the only ones living there. Okay, so here's a science facility. It's beautiful. It's so amazing. Oh my god, it's wonderful, really. We could tour science lab, blah, 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 blah. Check if her diving work. Awesome. So she's gonna do that, and we'll see if we find any, and then we'll do them later, complete them later. She's just like relaxing. Girl, work the front desk or something. Hey, there's a ghost here. I know we have an employee here, but actually we are going to operate the front desk. Or you know what, before we do that, let's ask about adventure. And we're gonna ask about, well, we can ask about diving spots, depends on what they're gonna give us. Oh, it's Edward Drag. We saw the other lady that was married to him, apparently, I think. The other time. Something Drag, I forgot what her name is. And also, before we do that, resort management. Let's, improve, no, why do I keep on clicking that? What is it? Oh, okay, let's go to the buffet tables. Because that's what I want to do before we do anything else. Hey, it's a little lizard. I got my lizard. Okay, let's add stuff to this. Said food quality, high upkeep, and wow, we have no smiles for this, but whatever. Oh god. Okay, today is, it's lunchtime, so you can do that. Said food type. Let's do some sushi since people want sushi. All right, let's set the food type for, let's do kids. Yeah, okay, so kids have, what is this, macaroni and cheese, peanut butter jelly, grilled cheese, and some hot dogs, and sushi is sushi. Talk about Refuge Island with Rosemary. Yeah, Rosemary Collins. Okay, so that's an adventure. Okay, let's ask her about diving spots. I knew they were gonna give us some kind of opportunity, but that, I don't know. What else? Ask about diving spots. Let's see what she says, actually. So we can do this, the old sim on the secret island, but let's see what they tell us. Maybe if they tell us to go snorkeling, then I'll just have Ariel do it. Okay. Here's a great diving spot for you to explore. Check your map for the location. Really? Where is it? Go ahead and relax. So, how do we know which one she gave us? I'm so confused. I'm confuzzled. Okay, is it this one? Nope. Would another one be unlocked? I don't get it. Explore two underwater caves and report back to Nautilus Laboratories. Okay, we will do that. So that's one of the things. Okay, I don't know what exactly. I know, dive spot. Oh, okay. I don't know. I don't know what that was. Whatever. Okay, nothing new. Nothing new. So yeah, that definitely has to be an employee or something. Because he's just like, oh yes, he's the person who cleans. Oh, that's so cool. He has a broom and stuff. Look at that guy with his sunbane. That guy's just like reading. Matthew. Oh, that's the guy with the loners. He lives in the loner thing. Hey, there's a, let's stock that. Okay, did I sell her goldfish? I don't think so. No. Okay, so Ariel found us a goldfish, so we can stock this thing with a goldfish. Let's stock that. The goldfish that we have. Oh, we could just do that. Oh, we can name it something. Let's name it, Sass. Oh my god. So now it's really Cass and Sass, and Sass the goldfish. Ah. Yes, let's go ahead and feed Sass. Oh my god, that's amazing. And then you could go ahead and ask about the refuge, whatever. I don't know. Ah! That's so cool. Alright, go ahead and go to this woman. Let's go check on Geo because we haven't in a while. What's this? Buy a pool waterfall for a resort. I wish we had money. Oh, they're just pillow fighting. Lovely. Read a book on the multi-tab. Read the handiness stuff for now. I know. I love if you guys get along. It'll be nice if you guys chat it up for a little bit. But I want to chat with the whole family or household at dinner. So, yes, you're stinky. So what are we going to do? I don't know. Oh well, too late. Okay, so go ahead and take that shower of yours. Hey, there's someone on the aqua sled. Awesome. Now what else can you do? You're fatigued, so maybe you can, I don't know. I don't know, I have to work tomorrow. I'm not sure. Oh, what to do? And I've already been recording for 24 minutes. Interesting. Okay. Alrighty. I don't know what to do with him. I guess he can just hang out in the water. Go ahead and go. You can go windsurfing. Yeah, go windsurfing. I guess I could give you the thing if I wanted to. Meh. Taking his taxi there. Oh god. Let's see. Right there. Wow. Oh, so far. There he goes. He has his own though. They have like an auto one. But still cool. That's amazing. Oh, he's gonna have so much fun. Oh yeah, his fun does increase. Oh, that's good. I'm glad. Okay, so he's gonna go windsurfing. I guess when you just travel by it, it doesn't increase. So, yeah. Oh, did it go away? Oh, I was about to lock it in. Find a seashell, you will. She's going home with a water taxi. Okay, sure. Oh, she can go back underwater though. So, wait. Or, you know what? I'm going to have her, yeah, actually go home. How far is she? Well, there's a beach here because I did want her to maybe, like, relax or something. I'm not sure. I don't know. Fine. Go home. It's time. Cassidy, go home too. I guess you never asked about it because, oh, yeah, that's right. They don't like to do stuff when I'm not on them. They go there and then they just do whatever they want to do. You know, it happens to me a lot. All right, you can upgrade the resort tower. Okay. All right, you can too. Oh, what is this? You're not going to learn that. Sorry. Who's this guy? A Matthew. The loner. Oh, he has it. Work out for 4 hours straight. Boy. How much is this? Meh, 350. Look at you coming home and watching TV. Lazy. All right, actually, go ahead and talk with this guy. Funny, ask about book. Ask about day. And they could stand up. Oh, you could cuddle on the sofa. I don't know. That's not really who. I don't know. He's going to swim around. Oh, that's amazing, but I do want you to head home. She's going home in the little boat. Look, she's almost there. Oh, this is amazing. I wish I could do this. And the beautiful sunset, too. Oh, she's right there. Meh. Or she's close to there, anyway. Doesn't look like she's there. Why would she be there? Is she there? Is she there? Is she? No. Nope. Okay. Anyway. Are you going home now? Alright, I need you to... Everybody's gonna go upstairs, basically. Let me add another chair with the money that we don't have. Sorry, somebody's gonna be awkwardly sitting alone. Oh, well. You can go ahead and serve some hot dogs again, I guess. And go ahead and sit at fire pit. You can light it. Go here. Hopefully, they'll figure out the situation with the ladder. Okay, they did, because last time, they didn't, the first time I tried this. Don't you go downstairs. Don't you, sit at fire pit. Sit at the fire pit. Okay, awesome. Awesome. Where are you? Coming up. Ladies first, obviously. God, man. Wait, a good man. Okay, he's gonna light it, and then he's gonna sit at the fire pit. Oh, that's so nice. Okay, go ahead and, like, I don't know, roast marshmallow. You can, everybody roast the marshmallow. Go ahead. I know you're tired. That's okay. Oh, cooking skill level 2. Good job, Cassidy. Awesome. It's amazing. Okay. Great. Okay, good. She put it over there. Well, let's go ahead and have her roast the marshmallow too. If they don't eat, then they don't eat. Oh, wait, they already, oh, she added her own chair. Ah. You suck. Different color chair. Well, I guess they're closer together. That's nice, though. Ah! She's so different with her different color chair. Such a rebel. Whatever. Ooh, why did I pause that? Didn't mean to. Oh, his phone ruined it. But yeah, this is amazing. I think I might end the part here, actually, because it's kind of long. I'm going to have them all eat and get to bed. Actually, so I hope you guys did enjoy this part. This is an amazing place to end it off with. The sky is amazing. The view is awesome. And you're gonna pick up your phone. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. We're not going to China, sorry, not in this Let's Play. But, oh, you want a break in this day? Okay, everybody's gonna go eat now. Who's there? Who's there? Speeding by. Someone. Alright, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself, you guys. I love you, and game on. Bye.